You're very welcome back to the spectacular setting that is Carton House here in Maynooth. Now, we're talking gadget gift ideas. And who better to take us through those than our gadget guy, Colin Baker. Good morning to you, Colin.
You're very short, gadget guy. I'm like 3 inches below you.
I'm cheating this morning, don't worry.
I'm not
now,
my high heels.
Before we have a proper chat with Colin, Colin got very excited this week because he discovered the biggest TV in the world. Let's take a quick look.
We're here on this cold but very exciting day to check out the latest and largest TV screen in the world. And it's an exclusive here at Harvey Norman in Carrick Mines. Let's go see. This is absolutely massive. It's 84 inches of Ultra HD glory from LG. And I really can't explain how high quality this is. Ultra HD is the next generation. It's a snippet from the future of how we might be looking at TV in 5 or 10 years time. It's up to 16 times better than what I'm only coming to terms with right now, which is high definition. It looks like you could climb into the thing.
We've brought this in today. First time ever to see ultra definition in 4x1080p, full HD here, and already the buzzword in Hollywood. So this is the future. We're having a glimpse at where the future of picture quality is going, and it's awesome.
Is this actually for sale? And what kind of money are we talking?
Well, you can treat somebody. It is actually for sale. There's probably a 6 to 8 week lead time. And if you've got a little under €27,000, we'd be quite happy to take an order today.
The only other question I have for you is, would you give me a hand out to the car?
Yeah, we'll look it up for you later.
Colin, you'd need a sitting room this size for a TV like that.
You need a new house.
You do.
Really.
That's what I was thinking. You need a whole new lifestyle.
Yeah, and you'd have to build it all around the TV.
How much was it again?
It might be worth it. It was like €27,000. Just 2 days after the budget. Deadly.
Deadly.
Talk
yeah.
about in your face.
I can't imagine the orders are coming in thick and fast.
Probably not thick and fast.
No.
They're not the perfect stocking filler. Anyway.
No, definitely not. Not
well,
at
maybe,
this time.
Maybe we
some of these
yeah,
are.
Yeah, possibly.
Okay. We're starting out with some golf gifts.
Yeah, well, actually,
the shop here.
Yeah, the folks down here at the golf shop in Carton House here gave me a load of golf gadgets to play with.
Okay.
And I was allowed to pick out my two favourites.
Right.
Starting off with this one, it's called the Golf Buddy Platinum. And as the name would suggest, and the price, it's €429. It is the very best, very latest, most advanced golf gadget on the market. So if you're feeling very generous this Christmas
okay.
for your golf
so
loving buddy,
do?
This is the sat-nav of golf.
Okay.
This is over 40,000 golf courses around the world loaded up, including pretty much all of them, as far as I can see, in Ireland. And all the detail. Essentially, it's like flying 200 feet over your head and looking down at yourself on the golf course.
Wow.
The course, the, what are those white things that you fall into with the balls?
Bunkers.
Bunkers, the trees, the water, all
Colin's
that kind of thing.
Not an avid golfer.
Not particularly, but maybe I will be once I get one of these.
So this is a sophisticated
very
piece of
sophisticated.
Kit.
It gives you little tips. It analyses statistical data. It keeps scores. It's well worth the €429
price. And there's serious research gone into a product
absolutely.
Like this.
Absolutely, something like that with the detail and accuracy on it, and the assistance it gives to the golfer. I don't think there's anything wrong with getting that assistance and getting that little bit of an edge.
No, not at all.
That's
okay.
What I do.
Tour V2.
This is the Tour V2. Now, I suppose if you're into something more, Navy SEAL like as a golfer.
Mm-hmm.
This looks like something that you might take out your competition with. Some kind of weapon or something, doesn't it? It's actually a very, very accurate laser rangefinder. And it's called the Tour V2. And it's about €209. €290.
Yeah.
And in fact, basically you point it towards the pin or towards a clump of trees, wherever, whatever distance you're looking to measure,
okay.
and it'll instantly pick out the exact distance. Obviously, yeah, letting you know what club to use or how much welly to give it.
Okay. So, sophisticated golfers with a few bob, basically.
Absolutely.
Or the man
yeah.
who has everything.
Yeah. Well, they definitely don't have these.
No, okay.
This is pretty damn
so
neat.
That's 290. Hmm. Okay. Now, we're going to something a little bit different. This is the Roku TV box.
Yeah,
this is from TV3.
That's what the clever bods in TV3 wanted to give people abroad, expats abroad, the opportunity to watch TV3 content.
And there's plenty
online.
Of them.
And you can't do that outside of Ireland, like any of the BBCs or any of those. Outside of that country, mm-hmm. you can't view the online content.
Okay.
But with this Roku box and the content on it, you can actually do that for a very small monthly subscription. And basically all it is it's probably one of the best value streaming TV players on the market. It's €89. It plugs straight into the back of your TV.
So this is it. This is the product you're buying.
And this is the control that you get with it.
Okay.
Very, very simply, I love this actually. When you buy it, you go to your computer and set up your account on the computer. You put in your PayPal details, your credit card details, whatever on there. It takes 2 minutes. And then you pick the channels and content that you want. Now there is actually 300 to 400 different channels, including Facebook
from
and YouTube.
From all over the world.
Absolutely. But specifically TV3 in this case. But also you've got Facebook and YouTube and general web browsers, radio stations, Spotify. Pretty much anything out there on the internet in terms of media is built into this box. So it makes your normal TV into a smart TV, a really smart TV.
Okay, a great price, €89, and you'll probably get lots more details on the TV3 website on that. Okay, Spy Ghost.
Spy Ghost, probably my favourite gadget this
I could
year.
See that before we started,
couldn't
Colin.
You? You could see my eyes permanently on the thing.
You've been playing with this all morning.
This is a radio control car that you can control straight from the screen of your smartphone or your iPad or your tablet or whatever. Now, that's very straightforward. We've seen that before. But what this has is a built-in video camera on the front, which streams straight to the screen of your smart device. So here I was just in an office the other day, and this is me driving around in the car. Well, not in the car, but it felt like I was in the car. This is the great thing about it. And of course, you can also record what's live on screen as well.
Brilliant.
And take snapshots. You don't need to see the car when you're controlling it. You could be controlling it upstairs.
Brilliant.
Maybe
okay, so there's a lot of fun to be had with
this.
Especially for any
gadget
lover.
You want to be careful.
Now, Eco X Gear, very briefly.
Okay, well, I suppose for crooners, swimming pool side crooners or shower Celine Dion's, this is a wireless hi-fi system.
This connects
via Bluetooth to your device, to your iPhone, your smartphone, your MP3 player. And it's completely waterproof and shockproof.
Okay.
I'll give you a little demo.
Okay.
Anything from holidays to just crooning in the shower or whatever.
Yeah, okay, I like it.
And
for
it's
holidays.
Very, very. Jeez. It's loud. And it's also completely waterproof. There you go.
It's waterproof. So it's perfect for holidays.
Let's put it in under there. And keep it quiet.
Song well chosen.
Yeah, thanks.
Floor's all wet, but we won't worry about that. Okay, very quickly, the iPhone.
The Icon Heli. This is another smartphone-controlled device. We've seen radio-controlled helicopters before. This is €69. But this also works straight through your smartphone, and you can control it by tilting it back and forth.
Brilliant.
So tilt it,
so that
and it moves
is
in that direction.
The ultimate adult toy.
Absolutely.
Brilliant. Colin, thank you very much for
joining
us.
Thanks a lot, Anna, as always.
Great fun, as always. Happy Christmas.
We had nearly too much. No, we'll